Look, Eudoxus of Cnidus, born in 390 BCE. Big fat checks, big large bills, rich enough so he could chill. Look at stars on a journey, what we call present day Turkey. He soon became a Greek has been in 340 when he cashed it in.
Woo!
He was born to look.
Yes!
Writing all his books, he liked all the stars, all the phases hooked.
Woo!
But nothing in this world that he liked more than spheres.
Model.
All he ever really made was a
model.
Made a complex system as a
model.
Famous work on speeds was a
model.
Moses works lost the time. Told by other dudes, Moses works lost the time. Just antiquity.
Ow!
What he's known for?
Model.
Observational astronomy.
Model.
Constellations.
Model.
Identified and made that one.
Model.
Moses works lost the time. Told by other dudes, Moses works lost the time. Just antiquity. Most of our facts that we gotta trust come from Laertius. At 23, Athens was a must. Could kick it with Plato, then he dipped 2 months in. Had to take Egypt for a spin. I heard he studied with priests. Yeah, he taught it at least.
Ooh,
that's him spreading his knowledge. He then returned to Plato. Aristotle heard his views, metaphysics and ethics. For returning Cnidus, time to be legislator. Rest of life and research.
Ooh,
lived good life. He hit 53.
Boom.
Then he died. He was born to look.
Yes.
Writing all his books, he liked all the stars, all the phases hooked.
Ow!
But nothing in this world that he liked more than spheres.
Model.
All he ever really made was a
model.
Made a complex system as a
model.
Famous work on speeds was a
model.
Moses works lost the time. Told by other dudes, Moses works lost the time. Just antiquity.
Ow!
What he's known for?
Model.
Observational astronomy.
Model.
Constellations.
Model.
Identified and made that one.
Model.
Moses works lost the time. Told by other dudes, Moses works lost the time.
Brr.
Just antiquity. For all the work that he did.
He did?
It couldn't have lasted forever.
Brr.
You know how long that it lasted?
How long?
The second century severed.
Okay.
You'd have bet some of it mattered.
Yeah.
Not all of his work was whatever. Some of his work did inspire people whose work really mattered. One of his principles did seem invincible till Kepler came along and taught the people some celestial motion wasn't circular or uniform like he thought it out. He had to back it up, but nobody liked Ptolemy, so people thought about his work, inspired men like Copernicus,
He was born to look,
yes. Writing all his books, he liked all the stars, all the phases hooked.
Woo!
But nothing in this world that he liked more than spheres.
Model.
All he ever really made was a
model.
Made a complex system as a
model.
Famous work on speeds was a
model.
Moses works lost the time. Told by other dudes, Moses works lost the time. Just antiquity.
Ow!
Model.
Model.